Those of you that think that gospel music is going too far, you think we've got too loud.